air whistle. You should do something. You should do something twice as fancy. Do something twice as fancy on the air. There. All right.
Admiralty, I lay now tell the tale of the man who sits and he sings to the whale. I met him one spring of old Frederick Sound, and he told me his story so simply. My father was a whaler and his father before. I once signed on board back in 1904. But I vowed to myself I'd hunt them no more when I saw the great humpback break water. I see. Joy and the laughter of living. I first heard their voices, so gentle and mild, and they rang in my ear like the cry of a child. In the language of ages, they spoke to my soul of the bittersweet sadness of parting. I sing to the whales as the waters run free, as they launch the sky and they sound in the sea. In their jubilant voices they sing back to me of the joy and the laughter of living. It's a song for the blue and a song for the gray. It's a song from the past and a song for today. It's a song on the wind and a song in the spray. It's a song we can all together. I sing to the whales as the waters run free, as they launch for the sky and they sound in the sea. In their jubilant voices they sing back to me of the joy and the laughter of living. I sing to the whales as the waters run free, as they launch for the sky. Their jubilant voices, they sing back to me of the joy.